Medicare for All is a hugely ambitious policy, and there's a lot to debate about it. But the idea it would have a massive job-killing effect is a fake story. It's true that Medicare for All would mean lots of jobs moved out of private health insurance and billing administration. But here's the thing. As people get better health coverage, and about 25 million currently uninsured people get insurance, there's going to be a higher demand for healthcare, and new jobs will have to be added to meet that demand. And Medicare for All would boost disposable incomes for low and middle income families. And when they spend that money, it'll create demand for other new jobs. So the total number of jobs would be largely unaffected by Medicare for All. But there's another important part of the story here. With Medicare for All, just about every other aspect of the US labor market would be better. There'd be more room for wages to rise because employers wouldn't be on the hook for health insurance anymore. You would need policies to ensure that employers put these savings into higher paychecks, but the potential would be there. Today, 55% of workers get healthcare through their jobs. If you count their spouses and dependents, there's an even higher number who depend on a job for healthcare. If you unlink jobs from healthcare, workers could choose jobs based on work-life balance or passion for the work, not just the availability of insurance. People would be freer to go out and start small businesses. The US has a really small share of people working in small businesses or self-employed compared with other countries that provide universal healthcare. Finally, unlinking insurance and jobs means that losing a job with healthcare is less catastrophic for workers than it is today. With some major economic transitions on the horizon, like the move to a greener economy, hopefully, we're going to be asking a lot of workers to make changes. Fundamental health reform, like Medicare for All, will help make it so those transitions aren't so hard for them on their economic well-being and, of course, on their health. Medicare for All is not a jobs program, and that's not the point of it, but it's definitely not a job killer. And the jobs Americans will have, if it's implemented, will be changed for the better.